Hello and welcome. This unit discusses the role of e-assessment in teaching and learning. After a general overview of electronic assessment, we will discuss specific types of e-assessment and will define possible future scenarios. We recommend to start with the virtual session, where you can use our question sheet as guidance and can find all necessary details about electronically enhanced assessment or full e-assessment. We will also discuss various types of e-assessment and will take a look at possible future scenarios. This unit's mastery worksheet is a simple multiple choice test about e-assessment, and really it should be easy to solve after the virtual session. Well, and this unit's practical involves collaborative teamwork. We want you to find e-assessments, future approaches, and to do some research about e-assessment logistics. As usual, try on your own first. The model suggestions will be given as soon as the next unit comes into focus. Looks like a lot, but it should be manageable, I am sure.